The National Council for Science and the Environment (NCSE) is a U.S.-based nonprofit organization which has a mission to improve the scientific basis for environmental decision-making. While an advocate for science and its use, NCSE does not take positions on environmental policies. NCSE specializes in programs that bring together diverse individuals, institutions and communities to collaborate, particularly the many communities creating and using environmental knowledge, including research, education, environmental, and business organizations, as well as governmental bodies at all levels. NCSE operates programs in five areas. Science Solutions – programs that engage different communities to deploy science for decision-making on specific topics. This includes the National Commission on Science for Sustainable Forestry and the Wildlife Habitat Policy Research Program. Strengthening Education, which includes a university affiliate program, approximately 160 member schools with a council of environmental deans and directors, and 1, a high school mentoring program. National Conference on Science, Policy and the Environment, a conference begun in 2000, annual except for 2002. The Encyclopedia of Earth. NCSE acts as the secretariat for the Environmental Information Coalition, which is building the Encyclopedia of Earth. Science Policy, which aims to build understanding of, and support for, environmental science and its application, and for the programs that make it possible. NCSE played an instrumental role in stimulating a National Science Foundation initiative to triple its annual budget for environmental research, education, and scientific assessment. See also: National Center for Science Education, an unrelated nonprofit which also promotes climate science education. Sustainability. Biodiversity. Global warming. Ecology. Earth science. Natural environment. Nature. New Economy Coalition. Recycling. Topic: External links. National Council for Science and the Environment homepage. SourceWatch. National Council for Science and the Environment releases the Climate Solutions Consensus. AIBS and National Council for Science and the Environment. Recommendations for Education for a Sustainable and Secure Future. Dr. Arden Bement addressing the National Council for Science and the Environment's 5th National Conference. Wilson receives NCSE's Lifetime Achievement Award, Harvard Gazette. John Holdren, meeting the climate change challenge. The John H. Chaffee Memorial Lecture, National Council for Science and the Environment, Washington, D.C., January 17, 2008.